Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Before to watch the further video, subscribe my channel, like the video, click on bell icon, share the videos. Any letters? Let H be a Hilbert space. Let A be a subset of Hilbert space H. A vector X belongs to Hilbert space H is orthogonal to A. Denoted by X prep A or X perpendicular to A or X orthogonal to A. If and only if inner of X with Y is equal to 0 for all Y belongs to A, the set of all vectors which are orthogonal to subset A of Hilbert space H is called any letter of A. It is noted by A prep therefore any letter of A prep equal to X belongs to Hilbert space H such that X prep A similarly the any letter of A is A double prep equal to X belongs to H such that X perpendicular to A prep, note it, replacing A by A prep, we note equal to H. H prep equal to singleton set consisting on 0. Theorem let A be a subset of Hilbert space H Then any letter of A, A prep is a closed subspace of Hilbert space H. Proof: let two elements YZ belongs to any letter of A, A prep, and scalar AB belong to F, then for any X belongs to A, inner of Y with X equal to 0, and inner of Z with X equal to 0 also. Now inner of AY plus BZ with X can be written as A into inner of Y with X plus B inner of Z with X, and this is equal to A into 0 plus B into 0, so equal to 0. This implies AY plus BZ belongs to any letter of A, A prep. This implies any letter of A is a subspace of Hilbert space H. Now let Y be a limit point of any letter of A. Then there is a sequence YN in any letter of A, A prep, such that limit n tend to infinity YN is equal to Y. Note it. Now inner of YN with X equal to 0 for all X belongs to A. Therefore limit of n tends to infinity inner of yn with x equal to 0, this can be written as inner limit n tends to infinity yn with x equal to 0 by continuity of inner product . It can be written as inner of Y with X equal to 0. This implies Y belongs to any letter of A denoted by A prep. Hence any letter of A, A prep is a closed subspace of Hilbert space H. Hence the proof: theorem, let A and B be subsets of
Hilbert space H. Then first A is a subset of any letter of A denoted by A double prep. Second, if A is a subset of B, implies B prep is a subset of A prep. This inclusion shall change. Note it. Third, any letter of A union B equal to any letter of A intersection any letter of B. Fourth, any letter of A union any letter of B contained in any letter of A intersection B. Fifth, any letter of A is equal to any letter of A. A triple prep. Sixth, A intersection any letter of A contained in singleton set consisting on zero. Proof. First, let X belongs to A. Then we can write inner of X with Y equal to 0 for all Y belongs to any letter of A. Note it. This implies X belongs to any letter of A, that is A double prep. Hence, A contained in A double prep. Hence the proof. Second, let X belongs to any letter of B, then by definition inner of X with Y equal to 0 for all Y belongs to B, since A is a subset of B. Therefore, inner of X with Y equal to 0. Also, for all Y belongs to A. Note it. This implies X belongs to any letter of A, A prep. Therefore, any letter of B contained in any letter of A. Hence the proof. Third, since A is contained in A union B and B is contained in A union B. Therefore, any letter of A shall become superset. Any letter of A union B, similarly, any letter of B superset of any letter of A union B by second if A is a subset of B, then note it R this can be written as any letter of A intersection any letter of B this implies any letter of A intersection any letter of B superset of any letter of A union B or it can be written as any letter of A union B contained in any letter of A intersection any letter of B equation 1 conversely let X belongs to any letter of A intersection any letter of B this implies X belongs to any letter of A and X belongs to any letter of B this implies inner of X with U is equal to 0 for all U belongs to A and inner of X with V is equal to 0 for all V belongs to B note it this implies inner of X with Y equal to 0 for all Y belongs to A union B this implies X belongs to any letter of A union B note it this implies any letter of A intersection any letter of B subset of any letter of A union B therefore from 1 and 2 we get any letter of A union B equal to any letter of A intersection any letter of B note it union and intersection hence the proof fourth since A intersection B contained in A and A intersection B contained in B therefore any letters change the inclusion sign any letter of A contained in any letter of A intersection B similarly here note it This implies annihilator of A union, annihilator of B, this implies annihilator of A union, annihilator of B contained in annihilator of A intersection B. Hence the proof, since A is contained in annihilator of A, that is A double prep, therefore A triple prep shall be contained in A prep by using two also. Replacing A by A prep, we have by 1. This implies any letter of A is a subset of A triple prep therefore from 1 and 2 we get A prep equal to A triple prep. Hence the proof. Sixth, let X belongs to A intersection annihilator of A. This implies X belongs to A and X belongs to annihilator of A. It means X perpendicular to X. This implies inner of X with X equal to 0. This implies X norm square is equal to 0. This implies X norm is equal to 0. This implies X is equal to 0. Therefore, A intersection annihilator of A is contained in singleton set consisting on 0. Hence the proof.